Hello friends, I welcome you to another class. So today we are going to continue our blending. Okay, we've already done the A, E. So today we are doing the E. Okay, please, if you've not watched the video, the A and E, I'm going to put the link in the description box. Okay, so today we'll be doing the E family. When you are blending, you start from the two letter words to teach your child how to read. When your child is done learning the two letter words, you can now move to the CVC word, which is the three letter words. Okay, and make sure that your child can say the two letter words very well. If your child cannot say the two letter words very well, there is no need of blending the CVC word. Please go back and teach your child the two letter words. So we are going to do the two letter words in E family. Okay, after which we move to the three letter words, how to blend with the three letter words. Okay, so this is E family. E b, eb, e d, eed, e g, eeg, e m, eem, e m, een, e p, eep, e t, eat. Good. When you are done teaching the two letter words, you ask your child, okay, what is this? This is eeb, eeb, eed, eed, eeg, eeg, eem, e. Make sure that your child is joining the two letter words, okay? In, in, eep, eep, eat, eat, okay? So we move to the CVC word. We start from eeb family, okay? Remember that we join these two letter words. Don't forget that. B, eeb, beeb, eeb, feeb, j, eeb, jeeb, r, eeb, reeb, n, eeb, neeb, okay? So the next one is eed family. B, eed, bead. D, eed, deed. H, eed, heed. K, eed, keed. L, eed, lead. R, eed, read. So the next one is eeg family. This is b, eeg, big. The eeg, dig. F, eeg, fig. G, eeg, gig. J, eeg, jig. P, eeg, pig. R, eeg, rig. W, eeg, wig. Okay, the next one is in family. B, in, bean. F, in, fin. K, in, keen. P, in, peen. S, in, seen. T, in, teen. W, in, ween. This is eep family. D, eep, deep. H, eep, heap. L, eep, leap. N, eep, neep. P, eep, peep. R, eep, reap. S, eep, seep. T, eep, tip. Z, eep, zip. The last one is eat family. This is b, eat, beat, f, eat, feet, h, eat, heat, k, eat, kit, l, eat, lit, p, eat, pit, s, eat, sit, o, eat, wheat. So the final thing you are going to do is you have to make a chart for the E family words. Okay, this is eeb, eed, eeg, eem. Okay, you make this in a chart, write it out for your child so as to be easier for him or her to be reading it. You can ask your child, can you read the eeb family? Beeb, feeb, jeeb, reeb. Can you read the eeg family? Your child will read it. Can you read the eem family? Your child will read it. Can you read the een family? Can you read the eep family? Okay. The eep, deep. H eep, hip. L eep, leap. N eep, nip. P eep, peep. R eep, rip. S eat, sit. T eep, steep. Okay. So guys, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. Please don't forget to share this video for someone else to learn. Okay, when you are teaching your child reading, you don't rush anything. If you can get this foundation for your child, I told us that reading will never be difficult for our children. If you can give our child time to teach all these words to them, okay, blending other words will never be difficult. If our child can blend the two letter words correctly and the CVC word correctly, other words will be easier for your child, okay, because it's almost the same pattern. Please subscribe to this channel if you have not. Support me on this channel, please, please, I am pleading, okay, help me grow this channel. Okay, see you all in our next class. Bye.